Nowadays, it is difficult to imagine our life without cars. And in our understanding, the automotive industry is already well-established brands. But just imagine for a moment that there are car brands that have appeared quite recently, and you haven't heard about them yet. And one of these brands is WallysCar. At the end of 2005, brother Zeed and Omar Giga met René Bush, one of the creators of Jeeps Dallas, during a holiday in French Polynesia. We haven't found any photos or materials about this man, but we guessed that it's him. Having a holiday with a company of new friends, brothers decided to create a leisure car brand called Wallis. S brothers are the grandsons of former Tunisian minister Driss Giga and the sons of businessman Kees Giga. Since childhood, their education and well-thinking has been fully in line with the set targets in any industrial-scale business organization. And so, in 2006, brothers Zeed and Omar Giga founded the company and started designing in a modest workshop in Tunis. And by 2008, they managed to assemble and introduce their first model ISIS at the Paris Motor Show, inspired by the look of American military. Wolf Chip, the name by the way, also sounds very similar. The only car designed and produced in Tunisia. As for the specifications, it is important to know that the model was fully equipped with a fiberglass body, a galvanized chassis and a PSA powertrain engine. The model was approved in Europe and launched in 2009. It had great success at the international level. The manufacturer established a partnership with PSA, Peugeot, Citroën to supply the main mechanics and initially focused on the French and then the Mediterranean market. Of course, there were challenges too. At the end of 2009, only 15 vehicles were sold, although the forecast was around 200 pieces. But this failure can be explained by the low production capacity that had to be improved. Unfortunately, at the beginning of 2010, a revolution began in Tunisia, which was called the Second Jasmine Revolution. A wave of national protest against the policies of Tunisian president Zine El Abidine Ben Ali led to his resignation on 14th of January 2011. During the revolution, WallysCar was having delays in obtaining permission in France, which has 90% of its customers, and suffered from the economic and political darkness in Tunisia. And one of Africa's most respected publishers, Jeanne Afrique, in French weekly news magazine in Pan-Africa, believes that under the regime of retired president, the company could have even more difficulties. After the revolution, the manufacturer established partnership with Tunisian suppliers, whose spare parts amount up to 41% of the ISIS model cost, and sales gradually increased. In 2012, WallysCar was the only representative of Africa at the Paris Motor Show. They are also trying to expand their network in France, Belgium, Brazil, Panama, Italy, and Spain. In 2013, Wallis supplied its customers with the latest ISIS vehicles and immediately began preparation for the release of a new world model, the Wallis Iris. With the new product, the company decided to move to its new, more advanced factory. It is here where Wallis designed and built Iris, with great attention to chassis and body parts, including many mechanical and electronical components. In March 2017, WallysCar began selling a second car, the Iris, at the price of 30,900 dinars, at today's rate about $12,000. And in May 2019, the company signed a partnership agreement with Tunisian insurance company GAT Assurance. The purpose of this agreement is to provide favorable terms and conditions for all risk insurance to WallysCar owners. I would like to emphasize that the brand research is conducted by the innovative engineering company Gifted People. We create future. You can find all the information about us following the link below in the description. You will also find there a link to our channel and the same video in Russian. The future is much closer than you think.